Hey folks, this is my test setup. I'm trying to get the air modules of the APM working for INAV to fly some waypoint missions. This is a 40 Omnibus F4V2 with a sensor, I don't know what, but something's not working. This is my X8R S-bus connection. That one goes to the air module of the APM. It's on UART6, and the GPS, the little one, is going to the UART3. Thing you bleeping. That's my Android tablet with a Bluetooth bridge on the back and a power bank. It's got Bluetooth connection with my Samsung Galaxy Tab 3. It doesn't have OTG, so I had to have a Bluetooth bridge, and it's working. And that's my transmitter. Now, if I go to GPS info, you can see I have a connection with my Omnibus F4 flight controller through the Bluetooth bridge by the air module. Let's see what we can get. Mission planner. Spot on. It's a very slow tablet. That's where I am. Now you know where I live. What we've got here. Ports probably don't work because it keeps quitting on me. I have to start it again. When I got my Samsung S8, probably works better. This is my dashboard. You can see where I am. You can see the number of sets. If I wiggle the board, you see I have a connection. When I yaw, when I pitch, when I roll, everything is in about 57600. Has to be configured like that, otherwise it doesn't work. My radio. If I move my sticks, the roll, pitch, yaw, throttle. Channel 5 flight mode. An arming switch. Channel 6. This arm. That works. See if I can get to the pits. Yep, it's working. Can change everything. Doesn't work. Okay, so far update to connect my Samsung Galaxy Tab 3 by the air module and the ground module of the APM through a Bluetooth bridge, GPS. Everything's working. Thank you.